So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable the split screen in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So there is three methods to enable the split screen in this device. The first one, go to the recent application. Then in this page, you can see all the application that you recently opened, and each and every application you can see two dots on the top right. Then tap on these two dots, and if the application support the split screen, then here you can see the option split screen. Just tap on it. Now you can see that application is in split screen, and we can easily open another application that support the split screen. So here I am going to open the application calendar. Now you can see two application is in same page, and also you can adjust the height of the application. Okay, so this is the first method to enable the split screen. And the second method, open the application that supports the split screen and tap and hold on the recent app button. Then tap and hold it. Now you can see the split screen is enabled, and simply you can open another application that supports the split screen. Okay, and the third method to enable the split screen, just open the application that supports the split screen and swipe up using your three fingers. Like this, you can see that application is in split screen. Okay, so simply in these three methods, you can enable the split screen and you can use the split screen mode in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.